Let's get back to a little school spirit on this Friday.
Yes, let's do it. Allie Kramer's out at Simon Kenton this morning.
Hey, and good morning, Chris and Catherine. This is the best school we've been at yet, this season. Game of the week. It is a big, big deal. The Pioneers, they are undefeated, if you haven't heard. They are playing Ryle tonight over from Boone County. They've got home field advantage. It is going to be a crazy game. And you know what? They have a great leader. Zach is the pep squad leader. And we just talked to him on Facebook Live. I need a step stool, I've been talking about. Zach is rather tall here. Tell me a little bit. Maybe that gives you the advantage in leading the student section. Nobody can miss you.
Yeah, no one can miss. We have a big whiteboard we hold up. And I have a deep voice, which really helps to get the crowd going.
Okay. And talk to me a little bit about what it's like being in the student section. I mean, how many kids have come out? What's that like?
Oh, we've been struggling the past few years, but this year has been really good. The student section, the students, they've been coming out. We got a football team's doing a great job, cheerleaders doing a great job, band's doing a great job. Everybody's just doing a great job.
Okay, and you've got a football player with you this morning. Christian, you're the kicker, is that right?
Yes.
How's your season been going?
I love it, actually. It's like a great time with all my friends and my brothers and my family. It's awesome. We're a winning team.
And usually we don't have the football players out here this morning because it's so early. You should still be getting your sleep for the big game. But what's it like being on the field, hearing everybody in the stands?
I don't know. It's like kind of an adrenaline rush. Like we're all pumped, and it gets us definitely hyped up.
All right. And you guys were talking about the cheerleaders and you know, everybody being out here. Let's take a quick swing over here to the cheerleaders. This is catching them by surprise this morning. Everybody's got the pink on. They are supporting breast cancer awareness today, which is obviously really exciting. Tell me your name and your year.
Casey Heflin, and I'm a senior.
Okay. And Casey, what's it like? Have you cheered all 4 years? What's it like, you know, this senior year? It's got to be special for you.
It is really special, and we all have a special bond with each other, and we're just trying to get things done, and we're very excited for this game tonight.
All right, wonderful, Casey. And you know what? I want to run real quick back over here because we were talking a little bit about what, you know, they get the football players riled up, but what gets the student section really riled up?
We get the band going.
Out there.
Love it. You got the band, you got the pep squad, football players, cheerleaders, and students. We thank you, Simon Kenton, for welcoming us out there. That's great.
It's going to be full tonight. We'll check back in with Allie in just a few moments. Yeah.
You know, Chris.